Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Next character.
This place exists between dream and reality. Mind and matter.
I'm gonna do this!
Picture in your head your own appearance, as well as your alter ego. Your persona. I wish you good luck.
Wonder how she's gonna get down.
But here's my chance!
I thought they gave me the dark outfit. It's kind of confusing. I thought the other one was going to be her normal one, but okay. Let me change these outfits real quick, because I thought that one of them was going to be, like, different. Like, I didn't think they were going to give me, like, the dark.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Bam!
Picture in your head your own appearance, as well as your alter ego.
Bam!
Your persona.
There we go. Yes.
I wish you good luck.
That's better, because I associate, like, the darker color with the shadows. That way I don't get confused. There we go. That's better. Alright. Awaken. Command. Down X.
Jump.
first time. Have an easier time to use a circle. It gives you more time to do whatever. Some of these characters are weird, man. Like, it's almost like in order to keep them in place, you have to press back while you grab in order to throw them forward in front of you. Weird. From there, we got God's Hand. Charging. Like the more you hold it down, like the more it goes towards everything. Then eventually, it goes into her insta kill. That's interesting. They don't tell you that if you hold it down, it goes into, you know, her, insta-kill. You hold down that charge, it goes straight into her insta-kill. So we got Aniastra. Down, back, triangle, circle, and awaken state. It goes right into the insta kill. Like the longer you hold it down. So if you hold it down, go right into it.
Are you
Yo, you see how moves like, yo, there we go. I tried to combo a basketball.